Dolcek about it before this one. He didn't think fatigue would be any sort of factor at all. If any of these Jets are tired, this crowd's going to lift them up.
Well, the run on motion, too, Pat. This series has been a quick-paced series, and Jets are trying to get every ounce they can out of this thing because nobody expected them to go more than five games against the Red Wings.
Constantinov's pass up, blocking, but captured by Kozlov, stepping and shooting, scores! Vyacheslav Kozlov up over the glove of Habibulin, and the first good chance of the game for Detroit goes in. It's 1-0.
Looked like Kozlov may have caught Habibulin moving. He moved to his left, and he snapped the puck before he really quit skating. And the Russian five do their thing again. Right down the middle, you see Numanen out of position, can't get over. And Kozlov going to his left, goes back to his right, beats Habibulin over the catching glove for the early 1-0 lead. 3 minutes and 46 seconds into the hockey game. Second goal of the series for Vyacheslav Kozlov.
You saw the numbers. Eighth all-time in the playoff goal-scoring list. 69 goals in postseason competition. Igor Kovalev chipped on a hand jam, knocked one-on-one with Konstantinov. Constantino played the body all the way. Rising into the corner. Kozlov then mishandled it, but gets a little help. And Fedorov walks away for a check to center. Now has the line, but mishandled it there. Kachuk, a good hit on Fetisov with half a minute left now. On the Detroit power play, Konstantinov took a hit to feed Larion off. He put it to Fedorov. Fedorov gets things set up. Sergei Fedorov moves in. He's looking for his first goal of the series. He does have six helpers to lead the Detroit scoring list. Now Fetisov to Larionov to Fedorov. He whipped and he scores! What a good break for Kozlov. That pass was the attempted shot was missed and went right to Kozlov, and bang, it's 2-0.
Well, Mike Eastwood does pay the ultimate price in a bad penalty. And it's the last thing the Winnipeg Jets can afford to do against a hockey club that can put the puck in the net like the Detroit Red Wings. And indeed, the Red Wings cash in on it. And Kozlov gets his second of the game, third of the series, and a 2-0 Detroit lead. Here's Kozlov. Look at him just backing up out of here. He gets back out of the way. Fedorov's trying to drill it here, but it just trickled right to Kozlov, and he just gave a little flip shot. He had Habibulin down and out and could not move once he had made his direction known. And there was the miss that went off Manson's skate right to number 13.
3-1 is the Red Wing lead. Here's Fedorov, cuts to that, moves it, shoots, he missed the far post by an inch. It's held in by Fetisov. Airing it around the boards, Kozlov takes off from behind and slipped it in front. Larionov had the puck at his feet. Now Muni hacked at it and got it to center. Kachuk, he's hammered by Konstantinov. Just as the puck got there, so did Konstantinov, and he flattened Kachuk with a crunching hit. Now Kozlov to Fedorov, who shoots it in.